district representative.
All right. Hello, everybody. This is a call and response thing. I said, hello, everybody. All right. We are in the house, and we have to be in the house. That's why I'm running for U.S. Congress, 8th District, and on May 8th, I don't want to just get Warren Davidson, I don't want to hold him accountable. I want to get him out of the House, right? We want Warren Davidson out of the House. That's why I'm running for U.S. Congress, because we need a voice in Congress. We need somebody to go to Congress, and we need somebody from Butler County, Ted. We need somebody straight from Butler County to go to U.S. Congress to represent our interests in U.S. Congress. One of the things that I was reading in the newspaper today, I was terribly, terribly disturbed. There was a 28-year-old teacher in Texas that died because she could not afford her $113 copay to get medication to treat herself for the flu. And nobody in this country should have to die because they can't afford their medication. My daughter, who is a college graduate, she came home yesterday. She's in town right now. She works full-time, a full-time job, a full-time corporate job, and she cannot afford to go to the doctor because going to the doctor would mean she had to pay a $5,000 deductible, which she cannot afford. And she has a little knee problem going on, but she can't afford to go to the doctor. That's one of the reasons why I'm running for U.S. Congress. I believe that everybody in this country should have a right to an education. And how many people know that education is not a fundamental right according to the Constitution? In fact, Minnesota just ruled, I guess last year or the year before, that children don't have a right to a quality education. That's unfair. And that's why I'm running for U.S. Congress. There are too many people incarcerated for chemical dependency because they had a drug addiction. And just now, we have the Department of Justice is looking to reinstate the war on drugs. I call that the war on people. We don't need another war on people. That's another reason why I'm running for U.S. Congress. My name is Vanessa Enoch, and I need your vote on May 8th. I don't just need your vote, I need your friends' votes. I need your kids' votes. I need your parents' votes. On May 8th, I need to be in the House, okay? Thank you so much. And we also need volunteers, and we're taking donations. Thank you. My web address is enochforcongress.com. You can give a donation on right there on the website. You can volunteer right there on the website. Thanks again.